black fingerprints anywhere. So he almost has, sort of has a signature look. I don't know if you guys remember last season, but he did sort of a similar, like, there's a feline-esque eye that we did last season, and he wanted to carry that. I think it's sort of like a signature makeup trend for him. So it's super graphic and strong, taking the inner corner down almost like you'd see, like, on a lion or a cat. So we did two strong black lines, if you guys can see. And then we just put the white on the inside. So it sort of has, like, a... almost reminds me of like sort of the inner corner of a 60s eye, and then with the outer corner of an 80s eye. So it's like you have a very strong wing effect. The rest of the makeup we wanted to keep really minimal and understated, because the hair is going to be really cool and graphic. And I think it has sort of an Asian influence on there. And so all we did was we took a really soft peachy taupe blush, and we created a contour with that. And then we used Jumbo Gloss Bomb on the lip, which is just like soft, shining, almost like a hint of color. So you get that really natural, you still see the natural texture of the lip coming through. It's not like a full-on red color.
Frank, what shade is that?
This one is... I want to say it's called Blush Twist, but I don't know. Hold on.
Okay.
Chloe.